Figured we would make a sweet cocktail to represent me, the sweet boy that I am.
And me that made sure he was alive.
So tell me what we're making today.
Okay, you're gonna love this one. We are making a hibiscus kiss. Say that 3 times fast.
Hibiscus kiss, hibiscus kiss, hibiscus kiss.
Okay, hibiscus kiss. Here, I'm gonna go ahead and let you just double everything so I can talk about it. You get to open the champagne this time.
Oh, okay.
Because I am not. Okay. It still stresses me out.
You're gonna trust me with that, and I'm okay with it.
Yeah, I just don't do champagne well. So what we're gonna start with is you have some ice in here in your shaker, and you're gonna add 1 ounce of vodka, but double it.
Okay, so, two ounces of vodka because we're making two cocktails.
Yeah, 2 ounces of vodka, and then you're gonna do a 1/4 ounce of triple sec. You're gonna do, everybody look at this. This is the most beautiful simple syrup ever.
It is really pretty.
It's gorgeous. And it's made with the hibiscus tea. So you need to put in 1 ounce, 2 ounces.
1 ounce, and then how did you make this?
I was gonna say two. It's one ounce, but double it.
Okay, so 2 ounces in this one.
And what you do is you take, it's the simple syrup, cup of sugar, cup of boiling water, boil it so it dissolves. And then put 2 bags of hibiscus tea. We got this fancy stuff from H-E-B.
I'm gonna let her shake this while I open the Prosecco.
Okay.
So you just need to do a little shake and then you'll put it into our 2 cups.
Okay.
After you pour it into these 2 cups, I want you to talk about my beautiful decor we have today.
We have art.
Made by me. I'm a singer and an artist, which I guess a singer is an artist, but I also make art. So after she does that, that's, you know, halving it between 2 classes, we're gonna top it off with some Prosecco.
Yes. And while he's doing—
And remember, just hold it in your hand when you're twisting it off so it doesn't fly.
Okay, everybody look at this. This is such a mom thing. Chase made these, I think, 1st or 2nd grade.
Oh no!
And his name's on the back of them, so they must have done them over a period of time. But I've kept it ever since. It comes out on Valentine's.
If that's not art you want to keep, I don't know what else
Please
is.
Please keep making this and do not sing. That is absolutely gorgeous.
That is really pretty. I have to say, I want to cheers now. I want to try it.
Okay. Cheers. Happy Valentine's.
Thank you for looking out. This is good. Like I said, sweet drink for a sweet guy like me. Okay, so I wrote a poem for you to celebrate Valentine's Day and my love. Roses are red, violets are blue. I love Taco Bell, and so do you. Nailed it!
Wow, you are good.
And you have one?
You just thought that up?
I thought it right up.
Okay, ready? Mm-hmm. Mine's roses are red, violets are blue. Your dad's an asshole, and so are you!
Cheers to all the love in our lives.
Love you. Love you.
I love you too. Happy Cocktail Friday.
Happy Cocktail Friday.
And happy Valentine's Day.